Oh, no, I ain't messing with you.
It's been a year since this gem. Dion Broxton was reporting from Yellowstone Park in Montana when he locked eyes with a wild bison and decided to split. Our Inside Edition digital story has been seen more than a million times on YouTube.
One of my old colleagues from college told me, because I told him, I don't want to be remembered as the bison guy. I want to be remembered as a good journalist. But he said, and a lot of people have said, the bison video is your introduction to people to see who you are.
That friend may have been onto something. Broxton says a few months after sharing this video, he took a job in Iowa.
Live in Iowa City, Dion Broxton, Iowa's News Now.
He recently tweeted, "A year later, I get tired of talking about this video, but it's a reminder of my journey. I couldn't get a job on TV because of my hood Baltimore accent. I spent thousands on a speech coach. Fast forward this week, I learned I won an award from the Iowa Broadcast News Association."
When I first got to Iowa, it's just like, these people are thinking he's just a viral sensation. Let's see if he can actually report. That anxiety hung over me for months. I just wanted to prove myself, like, I am a good reporter. I earned this job. I didn't get this job because of the video.
While some people may never forget the infamous bison video, Broxton says this award shows his hard work and determination were worth it.
I mean, awards don't make us who we are, but it is validation. And to me, it was validation that everything I went through showed that I belong.
Oh, no, I ain't messing with you. Oh, no.
For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Mara Montalbano.